We're going to sing a little worship song. The words of the song say, oh, come let us worship.
Oh, come let us worship.
Come on, just open up your hearts and your minds. God says, I'm looking for a people who are not looking to be entertained, but they're looking to put the spotlight on me. Anybody, can you stand to your feet and just, right where you are, just build a place where he can come and dwell. The Bible says he dwells in the praises of his people. Oh, sing unto the Lord. Unto the Lord. Sing unto. Church to stop the programs and stop the planning and bring back the presence of the true and the living God. Only way he's gonna show up, if I can get one person who's bold enough to say, I'm gonna step out, I'm gonna lead in the worship, I'm not gonna wait on somebody to prop me up, I'm not gonna wait for somebody to stir up my spirit. I know who God is. Do you know him to be a deliverer? Have you ever been in trouble? Have you ever been down and out and God just lifted you up on the muck and the miry clay? The Bible says in the time of trouble, he hid me in the place of his pavilion. The Lord is my light and he's my salvation. Can I get a witness to that fact? My salvation. Hallelujah. He's my rock, and on him I can depend. Oh, my God, the lifter of my bowed down head. When I'm troubled and I'm sad, he is. He's the glory and my hope, he's my friend. Can you lift up those hands again and say, oh,
I'm not afraid.
precious young mama, you don't have to rush it. Get right there in the presence of God. He wants to speak to you. He wants to let you know some things that you've been seeking him about. But it all, think about how well. Sing unto him a new song. You don't have to know the notes. If there are women, you don't mind just lifting up your voice and singing. You entertain the Lord in your worship. Jesus. Come on, let's.